Street photography is one of the many genres of the craft that is becoming more and more prevalent to date. However, it can be considered an invasion of privacy since many photos include strangers to the artist. Here's what street photographer Adrian Liu has to say.
Yeah, again, I don't know, like, for me, like the first and foremost thing is respect. You know, it's about working within your means, respecting people's space and, like, not invading their boundaries. And again, just having the correct intention is important as an artist.